right up racing with one of his famous times. Whoa! What a start!